Hi, my name is Tabby. I'm a musician, I'm a singer and a guitar player. In my game, like being a singer and all that, it's not really practical to have kind of big metal braces and that, and especially with given the nature of kind of, you know, having to sing up close to a mic and that. So when I heard about Invisalign, I thought, this is the perfect kind of thing. This is exactly what I need. Something that I can use and also something that I can take out if the time comes and I need to take it out. So having that flexibility is great. With the nature of what I do, you know, a lot of the time you're having to do kind of photo shoots or you're on doing TV slots or videos or whatever, like it doesn't matter, like, or even if it's just in a day-to-day thing, you're always very kind of conscious about with smiling and things like that, which meaning that I ended up kind of doing this a lot, like kind of Blue Steel or Magnum, worse than Zoolander. But it's not because I was, you know, it's not because I'm a poser in England, it's just more because I was very actually conscious about my teeth. So when I found out information about the Invisalign and stuff like that, I just thought it would be absolutely perfect for what I do in terms of being able to do the job and at the same time not kind of having to sing with a mouthful of metal or anything like that. Upon considering whether I would get Invisalign or treatment like that, I was kind of looking more towards the north, or I was even thinking about going abroad because everyone was talking about Turkey and these kind of places. And then I thought, that kind of freaked me out a bit because I was thinking, what happens if something goes wrong or if something falls out or something breaks or something doesn't work? I mean, it's going to be a whole other journey to get over there and do that. So upon finding out about Dave McConville's dentist, I went in, organized an appointment, went in to speak to them. And like up to this point, I'd been into a couple of dentists before about getting work done. And I always remember, like, it was never a very positive experience. Going in, having a chat with him, getting it explained to me, getting the options explained to me. I went home like really, really chuffed, to be honest. So I would have to conclude that I'm very happy with the fact that I've gone with McConville dentists for a couple of simple reasons, really. Practical simple reasons. Firstly, you know, no exorbitant, gargantuan, enormous fee to have to pay at first. I was able to work out something with them that worked with kind of my life and my situation. I was able to set up an affordable monthly kind of payment plan with them. I don't have to learn Turkish or some mental language for some country I never even heard of. Having it in town where I'm from as well makes it just all the better, because if I have any queries or questions, I can actually call into them and talk to them face to face, which is a huge thing. So like all in all, I would say it's been the best thing I've done in the last couple of years, and I'm really, really happy that I've actually finally decided to take the step to do it. More importantly as well, to be able to sit down with them and actually work out a kind of a plan that's going to be realistic, that I can say, well look, I can afford this, I can make it work that way. Like for instance, in my case, I quit smoking. I was spending whatever X amount a week, and then I've actually kind of gone, well, from the money I'm saving from not smoking, this actually works out perfect. And so it's been even a great incentive for me in that way, but that's just my story. So I'm really excited about going in for my impressions, which is happening pretty soon. And I think from when I go in for my impressions, it'll be less than 5 weeks and I'll have the actual braces fitted and everything. So I must say, the only thing I'm sorry about, the only thing I regret is I didn't do it sooner. But now having this option here at McConville's dentist in town has made it possible for me. So what else more to say? I'll keep you posted. I'll keep a diary up and I'll pop in every now and then to let you know how I'm getting on. But check it out yourself.
Follow us on Facebook for the latest in Invisalign news and offers.